21st March 2020.
That means it's my birthday, yay! And I get to do a kite test, which is pretty cool.
Fairly light wind today, not a lot of tension.
Maybe up to, you know, occasionally up to 10 kilos, typically below 5. So I'm a wee bit nervous that I might ground strike fairly early. I've added the anti-twist into the rods. Here's what's left of that kite after the test today. You'll see the ends of the rods have all burst off of the fuselages. So yeah, the connectors snapped, and that one's, oh, that's snapped the rod by the look of that. That's not so good. That's not so good at all. Yeah, these don't take a crash so well as the round ones used to do, the rings. But it looked like it, well, we'll see, it looked like it was working all right until, that's so neat, yeah, one of them's burst off of there. Quite a bit of carnage, that one's, looks like it's tried to burst out. Peg that. Cool crash all the same. I liked how it completely crumpled. I haven't seen anything fly off, but I'll double check.